So, you wanna be spectacular, you just don't know how. Not a problem. Drag in the specular and switch it to non-colored data. Drag color into specular, you're done. Hope that helps. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please don't forget to like and subscribe. Hope you have a fantastic day, and I'll see you around.